Todd. Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They're never tired, never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. I know it's her fault. I gotta teach her. I gotta teach her a good fucking lesson. That's what she deserves. First, I need a little hit. Stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. It's all her fucking fault.
To obey me!
You're mine.